Holy Bible, Isaiah, chapter 60, verse 9. Vessels of the sea lands are waiting for me, and the ships of Tarshish first, so that your sons may come from far, and their silver and gold with them, to the place of the name of the Lord your God, and to the Holy One of Israel, because he has made you beautiful.